Paul and Pippa. So many faxes, so little time.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Mm. Goodbye, Karen. There's no time. We had someone, someone said, where's Peter and Kay? You know, well, they've run off together.
That's a valid question. Oh, that's a bit...
No, they're away on holiday.
That's not true.
They're away on holiday. They went separately. Well, Peter went before Kay, but I think that was only in an effort to throw us off the scent.
And Peter went to London.
Stop.
Did he? I didn't even know that.
Anyway, never mind. Kay is in the
Pacific.
They're not
here. They're away on holiday. Kay's allegedly in the Pacific.
Because it's school holidays.
Yeah, allegedly. All right, thank you very much for your feedback. We've had a whole pile of it.
We have, and a considerable amount about the Mulyanga case, and they really fall into two distinct camps here.
Two camps.
Two camps. We've got ones like this one. I'm God.
All you are an arse. Can you play sport? The Warriors rock. The people's game. Rugby and boats, rich person's game.
Sad. Paul, can you play
rugby
sport?
Rugby isn't a rich person's game, is
well,
it?
Well, yes, it is.
Is it?
Stems from
In
the
what sense?
Stems from England,
cricket.
Wealthy. No, rugby
cricket
and, rugby and cricket very
game.
Much on par in England.
I mean, obviously, I'm not going to argue over boating. Obviously, yachting is a rich person's sport. We can't play that, obviously, either. Anyway, thank you very much. And we have to congratulate the Warriors. They're the only people who have given us any joy over the weekend.
And, Paul, can you play sport?
No, God, no. Oh. Idiots. These are piano hands.
Were you always the last
These
person
are pianist
picked?
Hands.
Were you always the last person picked for the team?
Yep. Well, and funnily enough, because they are pianist hands, I can't play the piano either, but I was also the last person picked for the school orchestra. And I was always given the triangle, right? And I had to
or the tambourine.
I had to stand it. No, I was never given, because I was given the tambourine once, never again. I was given the triangle, and they stood me right up the back, and every time I hit it, they said, no!
And it was a rubber triangle.